My name is Stephanie Mooney, and I am a palliative trained physician in the Department of Supportive Medicine at City of Hope. What my training involves is working with patients that have serious or advanced illness, and oftentimes these patients have lots of symptoms, whether they be pain or nausea or constipation, and it's really hard to think about or worry about anything else when you're distracted by these symptoms. So my first step and my primary goal is to get them to a point where they can be comfortable. After that point, my next goal is to really kind of clarify who they are as a person and what matters most to them. When you first walk on campus, it doesn't really feel like a hospital, I think is one of the first things that I liked about it. You come in and there's gardens everywhere, so it's a little bit less intimidating, I think, than some of the other hospitals where I've worked. But more so than that, in my particular department, the Department of Supportive Care, even the fact that that department exists, and I think we're now over 100 people within our department, really tells me that the people who are in charge care a lot about the person as a whole. I love that we have so many social workers that get to know the patients in the clinic. They follow them in the hospital. They check in on them, you know, on the phone when they're at home. And that's honestly one of the things that drew me the most, is that there was such a high emphasis on you know, addressing the psychosocial needs of the patient beyond just the medical treatment itself.